And in just a few moments, the big question will be answered. Which one of these eight sprinters is about to achieve immortality at 43 kilometers per hour? Let's listen to the drama as it unfolds at the start line as we await the starting gun. Away cleanly the first time. A great start for Crawford. Maurice Greene is moving well. Gatlin is also coming on. Obikwelo in the middle of the track, but it's Gatlin appearing to get there. Or was it Crawford? Very close at the finish line. It looked as though Gatlin got there. They took a close-up shot of Crawford, but I think Gatlin was the winner. Yes, he's confirmed in 9.85. Obikwelo was second in 9.86. Maurice Greene got the bronze in 9.87.